Hello kids, today's our topic is fractional numbers. Okay, so first question is that what is fractional numbers? Okay, so you can see on the board, I have already written here, it is used to represent a part of whole. Okay, it is used to represent a part of whole. It's called the fraction. Okay, and the fraction consists of two numbers which is above the line and the denominator which is below the line. Clear? Very important line. You can see here fraction consists of two numbers, a numerator which is above the line, and the denominator which is below the line. So by the use of example, you can see here, this is the shape of triangle. Okay, this is the shape of triangle, and this triangle I have divided into two equal parts. Okay, this triangle I have divided into two equal parts. This is only the one triangle, but I have divided into the two equal parts. Okay, so one part, that means it is a whole, we will write on the up. Okay, and this is called the numerator. Okay, one number, that means it is the whole, we will write always on the numerator. Okay, and the second is, there is a two parts, one part and second part. Okay, two parts, that means any number of parts you will write on the place of denominator. Okay, and this is called the line, this is called the upon. Now we will learn the exercise number one of the fractional numbers. Clear? The first question is that color half of each of the following figures. Color half. Okay, color half, that means two parts are there. This is whole the part, this is the shape of rectangle, and one half. Okay, half. How to write half? And we have to fill the color half. So here I am filling C. Okay, half color I have filled. So one part, I have told you in the previous video, one is the whole, we will write on the up. Okay, and this is called the upon sign. Okay, this is called the line, and below the line we will write the parts of whole. How many parts of whole? One and two. So here we will write two, and one by two is called the half. So next question is, the shape of the figure is square. Okay, and this square is divided into two equal parts. Okay, and we have to fill the half part. Okay, because in the question already given color half. So same thing we will follow in the next figure, half portion we will fill. Okay, we will fill the half portion. Okay, and same thing we will follow here. 1. Okay, this square is 1. So 1 we will write here. 1 we will write above the line. It is called the numerator. Okay, upper number is called the numerator, and below number is called the denominator. And there are the parts of whole. Okay, number of parts we will write on the denominator, and 1 by 2 is called half. Clear? 1 by 2 is called half. Next figure is circle. Okay, this is the shape of circle, and this is already divided into the two equal parts. Okay, this figure is divided into the two equal parts. So same thing we will follow here. We will fill the half portion of the circle. Okay, and 1 and 2 parts. 1 and 2 parts we will write on the denominator, number of parts, and this is the one circle, that means whole.
we will write on the place of numerator. It is called half. Clear? And the next question we will see here. Next question is, color 1/3. 1/3.
Second question is, color 1/3. Okay.
So you can see here on the board, there are the two figures. One figure is triangle and the second figure is rectangle. And this figure, this triangle has divided into the three equal parts. And the second figure, it is rectangle, is divided into the three equal parts. 1, 2 and 3. Okay. But you can see the question, color 1/3. Okay. Color 1/3. 1/3. Okay. So 1/3, that means one portion we have to fill only. We have to fill only the one portion. Okay. So here I am starting filling. Okay. Here I have filled one portion. Okay, I have filled this figure. Okay, so how we can write the answer? We will write 1/3. So 1, that means it is the whole part. Okay, whole figure. And 1, 2, 3, this is the number of parts. Here we will write number of parts in the denominator. So how we will call it? It is called 1/3. ओके ऊपर वाला नंबर 1, नीचे वाला नंबर 3, हियर वी विल कॉल 1/3. ओके, सेकंड फिगर इज रेक्टेंगल. ओके, इन दिस रेक्टेंगल अगेन वी हैव टू फॉलो द सेम रूल्स. ओके, कलर 1/3, सो वन पोर्शन वी हैव टू फील, एनी पोर्शन यू कैन फील इट. ओके, आई एम फीलिंग द फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ दिस फिगर. ओके, फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ दिस फिगर आई हैव फील्ड the color. Okay, how to write it? 1/3, because one portion I have filled and 1, 2, 3 are partition. So here I am writing 1/3. Okay, 1, it is the whole part. Okay, it is the whole of the figure, and 3 is the total number of parts. There are 1, 2 and 3 equal parts. Okay, number of parts we will write in the denominator, and 1 we will write because it is the whole. So whenever we will write, so whole we will write on the place of numerator. Okay, third question we will see. In the question number 3, you can see here color 1/4. 1/4 of each of the following figures. Okay, that means we have to fill the one part of the figure. Okay, one part of the figure we have to fill it. Okay, so let's start filling the first part of this figure. Okay, I have filled the first part of this figure. So here I am writing 1/4. So this is called 1/4. F-O-U-R-T-H. Okay, 1/4. Okay, in the second figure we have to follow the same rule. Okay, because same question is here, color 1/4. So one part we will fill, any part you can fill it. Okay, we will fill it the one part. So here we will write 1/4. This is called 1/4. F-O-U-R-T-H. Okay, 1 is the whole and 4 is the total number of parts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, total number of parts we will write in the denominator, and whole part we will write on the place of numerator. Okay, line ke upar likhenge pura part, theek hai, whole part, aur denominator mein likhenge, line ke niche likhenge hum total number of parts. Okay, next question we will discuss. In the fourth question, write the fraction for each shaded part. Okay, write the fraction for each shaded part. Okay, that means we have to write the fraction. Okay, how to write it? Look at here, one part. Okay, shaded part we will write on the denominator. Sorry, shaded part we will write on the numerator. So one part is the shaded part. Okay, that means it is the whole. We will write on the place of numerator. Okay, and denominator we will write 1, 2, 3, 4. Four equal parts we will write on the denominator. So here I am writing 1/4. Okay, this is called the 1/4. And this is the two parts of this one figure. And this is the four parts of the one figure. This is called the two parts of the one figure. How to write it? Okay, so two number of parts we will write on the denominator. And one it is the whole we will write in the place of numerator. So here we will call it is half. Okay, it is half. This is called rectangle and this is circle. It has four parts. 1/4, one part is shaded. So 1/4, one part is shaded and two parts are there. 1/2 we will write. Okay, so I will tell you the next exercise. Okay, so this exercise you have to do in your classwork copy and practice it very well. Thank you so much.